Yeah, it's your boy D.
And it's your boy Dan, and we're back again today with another freaking video. Today we're gonna be reacting to Katy Perry's new song, Never Really Over. The music video dropped. It's gonna be our first time hearing it, so I'm really excited.
I thought we was gonna do I Kissed a Girl.
Bro, you a whole decade late. Anyway, if you guys are new here, make sure you subscribe to our channel. We're on 10,000 subscribers, so please help us get there by smashing that subscribe button and giving this video a thumbs up. We're dropping videos every freaking week, and you don't wanna miss a beat. Be a part of the Moon Squad because we align with the stars.
And we shine bright in the night, ayy. In the night, ayy. But enough of this guy, let's jump right into the video.
Ah, nigga, damn!
Sorry, sir. Ah.
Ooh, this looks like an old time type of video.
See, a decade ago,
he's stupid.
Ooh. Ooh, where'd she go so fast?
She disappeared. I'm losing my self-control.
Ooh.
Yeah, you're starting to trickle back in.
Cross my heart, I won't do it again. She look heartbroken. She is heartbroken. That was so random.
What?
Ooh. I like that. Hey. Acupuncture.
I like that.
Ooh. Ouch, love hurts, huh? Can't even go on
burns.
It's toxic, right?
I like how she's like at a retreat right now. Not a retreat, but like, you know.
That's my favorite part. Where? Right. Just because it's over, doesn't mean it's any over.
Ooh, everything's like time's rewinding. What's going on? What's happening?
2 years and just like
that. Oh. Nothing. Ooh, they drinking potion.
Just because it's over doesn't really mean it's over now. Over again.
I like the choreography. He's just like so free with it.
That was her lover. Damn.
Just because I'm over doesn't really mean over.
What?
Just give me a few tries, okay?
What?
A few more lessons and I'll have it down pat.
What did he just say? Say it one more time.
Just because it's over doesn't really say over. It's over, but you may be coming over again. Anyway, I think the song was pretty dope. Katy throughout the video looked like a wise woman, like a wise older woman. Like, honestly, like she... Everyone like praised her there, so they looked up to her. But the song is really relatable though.
I don't know what the hell you were just talking about.
No, let's move on.
No, let's not keep that. All right, I want y'all to know he is stupid, okay? He said everyone looked up to her at the what you call it? The retreat.
At the retreat?
He's obviously.
It was like a get well soon retreat, like a heartbreak retreat. Not a retreat. No. It was like, you know, those things that people, like a little rehab type of center, you know?
Rehab and retreat, two different things.
No, I know.
Only thing I would agree, the song is very relatable.
Yeah.
Like that part that you keep trying to sing that you can't get, that's like how most people, especially in our generation right now, feel. Mm-hmm. Like just because it's over doesn't mean that it's really over. You know how many people are in situationships right now?
Mm-hmm.
Like, there's a lot of people that call it quits, but they still mess with their other significant other no matter what.
And then you're still reminding of them on social media. So it's like, you can't even get away and get over this because you constantly keep seeing them. So you're like, you know what? Detox. You gotta let it go. You know, you gotta just let it go. Let it go.
And that's why she had the little glass when she was like laying on the bed. And mm-hmm. She was like, the little thing that said, let it go. That was sitting in front of her.
Wow, you so smart, bro. Yo, get out of here, dog.
But like I was saying, even the next line in the chorus, the part that you keep messing up, she says it again, like, just because it's over, I hope that means that you're coming over. Mm-hmm. So that's something that's still real to a lot of people. Mm-hmm. Like again, especially in our generation, even if she was the one that called it quits or and said, I'm done with you, she wants the guy to come over and say, look, I'm sorry. She wants to see him again, no matter how much she was mad. She really wishes that he'll come over.
It's like that Justin Bieber song. What do you mean? Right or wrong? You gonna agree with me or am I like...
Go. I think we should just put like a den drunk counter for every like...
I'm not drunk, guys. I'm not drunk, I promise you.
Like, I don't know how many strikes you need before we gonna send you to the retreat, but... But nah, like, literally the song is really relatable, and that's one thing that I really, really liked about it. And it was catchy, because that same part, that's the part I caught on to, too. But
yeah, facts.
I just didn't sing it, because, obviously.
You just don't know how to sing. That's why. So,
okay. What about the video? What do you give the video? What do you think about the video?
The video was cool.
On a scale of 1 to 10, Holmes.
I mean, the song is like a 9 out of 10 for me. The video was like a 7 out of 10.
So you're telling me you didn't like the part when she's like...
Oh, that was the only funny part. That was so funny. I forgot about that part. That part was funny. That was a funny part. But other than that, it was just like, eh.
Think about it. You brought up the fact that even when you break up with someone, you still see them on social media. Mm. This retreat, as you call, is like her
detox.
It's like her detox. Wow. With other people who have been heartbroken and things like that.
I really didn't get that. And I said it too. And I was just like, eh, the video's like, eh. But you're right though. No, let me tell you. Listen, okay, guys, it's late at freaking night.
It's really not
so
that late, all right?
Listen, the video dropped at 12, okay? It's been a long day.
Like I was saying, this retreat, as you call it, we're gonna keep calling it that. But yeah, it's really like a detox. Like, she just really took a break. She went to go clear her head. There's other people around that. And I think the dancing is like a kind of...
They can let go.
They can let go, okay. Exactly. Okay, and okay. Be at one with themselves. So, and then I think that's why at the end, she's like... I got enough, and she's leaving. And as she's leaving, she sees that her other half is coming to the same place.
It's like, as soon as she gets over at night, she's like, oh, fuck!
And just because it's over doesn't mean that it's over.
True, true, true. Okay, thank you for explaining that. I like that. So honestly, I give everything, video and song, 9 out of 9.
It's a scale of 1 to 10.
9 out of 10. A 9 out of 10, that's what I give it. What do you give it?
I give it a 10 out of 10 because I like the song. It's catchy, it's relatable, it's meaningful, mm-hmm. And so is the video.
Let us know what you guys think about the song and video in the comments down below. Let us know what your favorite part was, and let us know what to react to next. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I'll holler at you guys later.
Peace.